My name is Sophie Hall. I'm a fourth-year PhD student at the Automatic Control Laboratory at ETH Zurich and NCCR Automation. I do my PhD in control engineering, and specifically I work on an algorithm that is called Game-theoretic Model Predictive Control. As we live in a world of finite resources that are distributed to everyone in our society through like massive large-scale systems, think of the power grid, water distribution systems, traffic networks, these systems need to be controlled automatically and very fast. What if by controlling them automatically, we could also ensure that the distributions or how they allocate resources to people is really like fair and effective at the same time? And that's what motivates me to work on game theoretic model predictive control, because game theory as a field really was invented to deal with questions of conflict and cooperations between people and how we can allocate things such that we get a fair outcome. Whereas on the other hand, control theory and specifically model predictive control was developed to handle these large-scale systems that have maybe operating limits, that have certain mechanical dynamics that we need to take into account. And now I want to combine the two things to design control algorithms that allocate these resources fairly and effectively while taking care of the physics of these large-scale systems. These game-theoretic control algorithms, they actually have been used in many applications such as robotics and autonomous driving and supply chains, energy management. The one major gap is the theoretical guarantees that we have for these algorithms. Specifically, we want to ensure that these algorithms are safe and reliable and effective in real-time operation without any human supervision. And that theoretical gap, which we call stability analysis, is what I'm specifically working on and what I think is really essential to fill. So I'm really excited to work on filling this theoretical gap such that we can use these game-theoretic control algorithms in the real world and then really have resource allocation schemes in our society that fulfill all the goals that we want them to fulfill, being sustainable, efficient, fair, and also, most importantly, explainable. I think that previous generations thought that the resources we have on this planet are infinite, but now we all realize they're not. And I do think that control engineering can really be one path towards reducing our wastefulness and reusing these resources more responsibly.